The story of the ugly duckling by the Danish author Hans Christian Andersen is a story of transformation in both of those senses. Both senses in the sense of becoming something new, but also returning to what you really are. Some of you may know the story of the ugly duckling from the famous song sung by Danny Kaye, wasn't it? Yeah. Get out, get out, get out of town. You know the one? Do people in other parts of the world know that song? Yeah. I did think of basing the whole talk, it would be a commentary on that story, but in the end I decided not to. But you could make a very good talk about that. But anyway, it begins with a duck sitting on her eggs in some reeds.